I'm Maria, and today we're going to look at WooCommerce and Shopify and help you decide which one is best for you. With global e-commerce sales reaching $4.28 trillion, there's never been a better time to launch an online store. However, choosing the best e-commerce platform between WooCommerce versus Shopify isn't always straightforward. In this video, we'll help you decide whether WooCommerce or Shopify is your perfect e-commerce partner. We'll talk about how easy these platforms are to use, their features, and that all-important pricing. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's cut to the chase. What are the pros and cons of each platform? They may be two of the best known e-commerce platforms in the world. However, as we previously touched upon, there's one massive difference between WooCommerce and Shopify. If you opt for WooCommerce as your e-commerce solution, you'll need to host it yourself and use WordPress as your CMS. On the other hand, Shopify hosts and manages the software for you, so you don't need to purchase a separate hosting package. Here, Shopify seems to have the advantage. However, there is a trade-off. As a hosted platform, you can only make changes that Shopify permits. You simply won't encounter these limits with WooCommerce. With this in mind, the main advantage that WooCommerce has over Shopify is its flexibility. This factor becomes particularly important if you want to deliver a unique customer experience. However, this flexibility also comes at a cost. WooCommerce is more difficult to configure with the lengthier setup process. Shopify is also a good choice if you want to launch a store fast. As long as you aren't planning to sell complicated products or design a custom shopping experience, Shopify should meet your core needs. If we focus on how easy it is to create a fully functioning store ready to accept orders, Shopify is the clear winner. With WooCommerce, you'll need to build a WordPress website if you don't already have one. You'll also have to provide web hosting and a domain name. If you don't have these elements in place, your WooCommerce setup time can quickly grow. You may also incur additional costs, including purchasing a hosting package and a domain name. As a hosted e-commerce platform, Shopify handles much of the technical heavy lifting required to launch an online store. That includes providing a domain name, hosting, and a secure sockets layer certificate. Essentially, you can create a Shopify account, choose your theme, and then either purchase a domain or sync an existing domain name. Assuming that you're using the company's own Shopify payments gateway, you can start accepting credit card payments from day one. At a high level, self-hosted solutions are usually more flexible and customizable than hosted alternatives. Shopify may be one of the most flexible hosted solutions, but this is an area where it struggles to compete with WooCommerce. Out of the box, WooCommerce provides everything you need to build a functioning e-commerce store. However, the platform's real power lies in its extensibility. You can customize and extend the core WooCommerce platform using additional software or plugins. You'll find thousands of these WooCommerce plugins in the official WordPress directory. There's even a dedicated WooCommerce extension store. Here, you'll find hundreds of official add-ons. WooCommerce also integrates with several popular third-party solutions. These include some of the most popular customer relationship management tools. If you want to extend your Shopify store, there is a selection of Shopify apps. However, ultimately, you're restricted to the add-ons and software that Shopify permits. This restriction isn't the case with WooCommerce. One area where Shopify does have the edge over WooCommerce is its built-in multi-channel integration. This feature enables you to promote and sell your products across Facebook, Instagram, eBay, Walmart, TikTok, and more. If you want to sell across multiple channels with WooCommerce, you'll need to install additional plugins. Both WooCommerce and Shopify have stylish themes that will make a great first impression on your customers. You can instantly give your WooCommerce store a new look and feel by choosing from over 1,000 WooCommerce themes. You'll also find premium WooCommerce themes in third-party marketplaces. While the WordPress community has created sleek and polished WooCommerce themes, there is less quality control. If you opt for a Shopify theme, you're guaranteed a high level of quality. Overall, while WooCommerce gives you more choice, Shopify's offerings are more curated. However, you should expect to pay a premium for the best Shopify themes. It's not unusual for these themes to run into hundreds of dollars. Some Shopify themes permit you to add HTML or liquid code snippets. This code is then rendered in the template section or block that contains the setting. However, since WooCommerce is an open source platform, you have unlimited scope to customize your theme. WooCommerce supports all the major gateways, including Stripe, PayPal, Square, and Authorize.net. It also supports plenty of regional gateways. These include the Pence Pay processor, which focuses on emerging markets. Just be aware that some of these gateways require you to purchase an additional WooCommerce extension. Shopify has its own payment gateway that requires zero configuration. If you use Shopify Payments, you won't be charged transaction fees. Shopify also supports a wide range of external payment gateways. However, there is a significant downside. The platform charges additional fees for using these gateways. WooCommerce also has its own payment gateway that incurs additional costs. However, it doesn't charge a fee for using external gateways. It means that you'll only be charged transaction fees by your bank or your chosen gateway. Shopify's core pricing is transparent, so it's easy to evaluate how much the platform will cost you in advance. At the time of this video, basic Shopify starts at $29 a month. You'll also be able to choose higher plans such as Shopify or Advanced Shopify Plan. Depending on your subscription, you'll also pay rates from 2.4% up to 2.9%, plus 30 cents for each transaction. The higher your Shopify plan, the smaller these rates. Your online store's costs will increase if you use any premium themes or applications. Shopify will also charge more if you use an external payment gateway. However, you can reduce these fees by purchasing the Shopify Advanced plan. WooCommerce is slightly more complicated. You can download the WordPress core software and WooCommerce plugin for free. If you want to minimize your running costs, then you'll find plenty of free WooCommerce themes and plugins in the WordPress repository. There's also a small selection of free themes over at the official WooCommerce website. However, you may need to pay for premium WooCommerce themes and some official WooCommerce extensions. If you don't already have a WordPress site, you'll also need to purchase hosting and a domain name. These variables make it difficult to calculate the cost of a WooCommerce store, particularly when compared to a set Shopify subscription. However, the sheer variety of free and premium add-ons means there's scope to make WooCommerce as affordable or as expensive as you want. Cart to Cart is a popular migration plugin that enables you to transfer data from an existing Shopify store. This plugin can minimize the impact of your customers by storing your data on the Cart to Cart servers during the migration process. Once you've installed the WooCommerce plugin, you simply need to provide the credentials of your Shopify store and your new WooCommerce store. Then specify the data you want to transfer and perform an optional demo migration before committing to the full transfer. Alternatively, you may want to check out Lit Extension. This automated tool can transfer a wide range of data from Shopify to WooCommerce. In addition, you can use Lit Extension to migrate your order IDs, short and complete product descriptions, and product stop keeping units. Doing this can ensure a seamless transition and reduce the amount of configuration you'll need to perform after migrating your data to its new home. If you're moving from WooCommerce to Shopify, you may also want to take a look at the official importer app. It can export your customer, product, and order data from WooCommerce and import it into a new Shopify store. For more information, read our complete guide for migrating from Shopify to WooCommerce. Shopify is designed to be easy to use, but you may still need some help from time to time. Fortunately, the platform has a dedicated help center that's packed with articles, tutorials, and step-by-step guides. If you're a fan of video tutorials, Shopify also runs a YouTube channel and hosts regular webinars. If you prefer a more structured approach to your support, you may be interested in the Shopify Learn Portal. Here, you'll find free on-demand courses from over 90 Shopify experts. While self-help resources can be invaluable, sometimes you may require one-on-one support. You can connect with other Shopify users and post your questions in the official Shopify forum. Alternatively, the Shopify support team is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week by email, live chat, and phone. If you're not already a Shopify customer, but want more information, you can still contact this team. Similarly, WooCommerce has an impressive range of self-help resources. Its official documentation is packed with detailed guides covering every aspect of running a successful WooCommerce store. There is also a range of themed guides for newcomers. The new WooCommerce store owner guide can be handy. You'll also find plenty of informative articles over at the WooCommerce blog. It includes technical posts plus general advice on building an e-commerce empire. When you run an online store, any downtime, poor performance, or errors can be a devastating impact on your bottom line. With this in mind, you may want to opt for a hosting provider that offers 24/7 support. If you encounter any problems with your WooCommerce site, you'll have guaranteed access to an expert team that can help you get your store back on track. If you sell physical products, a seamless shipping experience is necessary. Both Shopify and WooCommerce enable you to ship internationally. However, Shopify has the edge thanks to its built-in partnerships with Canada Post, FedEx, UPS, DHL, and USPS. You can also use both platforms for dropshipping, a retail model where you don't keep any products in stock. Instead, you purchase items from vendors and then send them to your customers directly. Your website will look just like any online store when building a dropshipping business. However, both e-commerce platforms have some added extras that can help power your dropshipping business. If you opt for Shopify, there are dedicated applications for the most popular marketplaces, including AliExpress dropshipping. Similarly, the WooCommerce community has created a wide range of plugins that enable you to import products directly from the third-party marketplaces. They include the Ali Dropship plugin, which integrates with AliExpress. It can also automate order fulfillment with the click of a button. If you want to start your dropshipping enterprise, WooCommerce and Shopify are good options. Just be aware that many of these product marketplaces have their own membership fees, shipping costs, and other expenses. These fees can eat into your already thin dropshipping profits. Out of the box, WooCommerce's code is optimized for SEO. You can also add metadata descriptions and titles to your product pages and customize your URLs. These measures can maximize the chances of your store page's chances to appear in relevant search engine results. Furthermore, you can increase WooCommerce's SEO appeal by installing additional plugins. These include powerful software that's designed specifically to improve your SEO, such as Yoast SEO and the SEO framework. Shopify also makes it easy to add basic SEO information to your store. This process includes creating descriptions and titles for your product pages. There are some helpful SEO plugins in the Shopify App Store, such as SEO Booster. Since it's a hosted platform, Shopify is mainly responsible for protecting your store against hackers. In fact, the platform comes with some essential security features built in, including an SSL certificate. To help people remain safe online, most modern browsers indicate that a website is secured with SSL by displaying a padlock icon. This certificate reassures internet users that the current website is trustworthy. In this way, Shopify's built-in SSL may help you secure some additional sales. By contrast, the WooCommerce plugin doesn't feature built-in security. You'll need to take steps to keep your store safe from hackers. Usually, this means installing some additional security-focused plugins. Sourcing and configuring these plugins can be a significant amount of work. You may be able to minimize the time and cost associated with creating a secure WooCommerce store by choosing a hosting provider that takes security seriously. At Kinsta, we provide free Cloudflare SSL certificates to all our customers with wildcard support, enterprise-level firewall, and DDoS protection so you don't need to worry about your store getting hacked. We also support two-factor authentication, IP geolocation blocking, and automatically ban suspicious IPs. WooCommerce is a flexible and customizable solution, giving you complete control over your inventory. You can upload new products and edit existing ones using the familiar WordPress editor. Similar to WooCommerce, Shopify enables you to track your products quickly, access stock alerts, generate reports, and perform other essential inventory management tasks. Both platforms let you bulk upload your entire product catalog via CSV files. These features can save you a significant amount of time. However, one area where these solutions differ dramatically is product variations. These are attributes that you can apply to a particular product. With WooCommerce, there's no hard limit on the number of product variations that you can use. By contrast, Shopify has a hard cap of 100 variants and 3 total options per product. If you want to increase this limit, you'll need to use a third-party Shopify app. Do you have any questions about WooCommerce versus Shopify? Let us know in the comments section below. An unsecured website puts your customers and reputation at risk. With Kinsta's Cloudflare integration, all the security features you need are built right into your plan at no additional cost. That's a monthly savings of around $200 per site. Learn more about these benefits, including DDoS protection, a more secure firewall, and more at kinsta.com/cloudflare-integration. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.